अथ द्वादशोऽध्यायः अर्जुन उवाच एवं सततयुक्ता ये भक्तास्त्वां पर्युपासते ये चाप्यक्षरम् अव्यक्तं तेषां के योगवित्तमाः। Arjuna said, "Those devotees who ever steadfast thus worship you, and also those who worship the imperishable, the unmanifested, which of them are better versed in yoga?" Evam satata yuktaha, thus ever steadfast, ye bhaktaha, those devotees, tvam paryupasate, worshipping you. Ye cha api, and those also, aksharam avyaktam, the imperishable, the unmanifested, tesham, of those, ke yoga vittamaha, better, worst in yoga. Who is better? Satata yuktaha, bhaktaha, avyakta, aksharaha, tesham, ke yoga vittamaha. Those devotees who ever steadfast thus worship you, and also those who worship the imperishable, unmanifested, which of them are better versed in yoga? Evam satata yuktaye bhaktastvam paryupasate ye chapya aksharam avyaktam tesham ke yoga vittamaha. एवं सतत युक्ता ये भक्तास्त्वां पर्युपासते ये चाप्य अक्षरम् अव्यक्तम् तेषां के योगवित्तमाः।